If you think you're sensitive to climate, consider what your strawberries and steaks must be going through. We did when redesigning our refrigerators. You see, different foods have different needs, so you'll find adjustable temperature and humidity controls for separate compartments. Now your foods can stay fresher, longer. Shouldn't you consider the brand that's already at work in over 1 out of 2 homes in America? Kenmore. Come see the innovative side of Sears.
We're at McDonald's All-Star Showdown. Sylvester is so on that he breaks through.
Hurry to McDonald's for Michael Jordan's McBacon Deluxe. 2 tempting all-beef patties and savory bacon for a limited time.
It's good!
Break for yours today.
Hey, want to try new Pert Plus?
Pert Plus? No way. I tried it years ago. My hair needs a separate conditioner.
It's changed. This new stuff cleans and conditions better than back then.
But it's still a shampoo and conditioner in one, and I don't like it.
Wrong. It's a shampoo and precise blend of conditioners, individually balanced for every kind of hair.
Conditioners?
Yes. They condition exactly where you need them most.
A 2-in-1 does that? We'll see. Well, it is actually better. I can feel it.
New Pert Plus in 5 precise new formulas. One's right for your hair.
It's a lot better. Really.
All right, let's top it off here.
The coffee perking in this pot is America's best loved coffee.
Just as long as fathers dance with daughters. As long as there are welcome mats and childhood sweethearts. Just as long as families come together, Maxwell House will always be good to the last drop.
I smoke, but when I travel, it's not on the itinerary. That's okay. I've got Wrigley Spearmint Gum. It's got a cool, clean taste that can go with me anywhere. So when I can't smoke, I pack plenty of pure chewing satisfaction.
This is the tale of one Todd Mitchell. Todd was one large citizen with an appetite to match. He heard the new white burrito supreme at Taco Bell weighed more than a Big Mac, yet had only 8 grams of fat instead of the Big Mac's 26. But how would it taste? It tasted good, real good, and had real wholesome ingredients. Where'd the fat go? Is it buried in a bacon burger in Boise, or a french fry in Philly, or an onion ring in home?
Cure 81 Ham from Hormel. It says, Happy Holidays. Best wishes. And welcome home. Cure 81 Ham. Slow cured and natural juices. Always tender. Guaranteed. So don't just make dinner. Make a statement. Cure 81 Ham from Hormel.
It's the ultimate. Crisp bacon, egg, and 2 cheeses on a fresh made-from-scratch biscuit. The ultimate omelet biscuit at Hardee's, now available every morning on our 99-cent breakfast value menu for your ultimate enjoyment.
Ultimate omelet, just 99 cents. Fresh from the kitchen at Hardee's.
Barb.
Sparky! Stay!
There's only one way off this boat for you now, mister.
Good thing these roll gold pretzels are fat-free.
Bombs away, pretzel boy.
Great man. Yeah, must be the pretzels.
We're safe now, Sparky.
For great taste that's fat-free.
Sparky?
It must be roll gold.
Jim, it's a pressure cooker down here.
Okay, okay. These are the kind of decisions coaches live for.
Come on, coach. You gotta make a call.
All right. Well, let's go for 2.
Just give me a second.
While we're young, please.
Gotta be 3, man.
Come on. Okay, here's what we're going with. Pepperoni, mushroom, and sausage. And peppers.
Oh, yeah.
It's the Pile It On deal from Domino's. Now for $8.99, pile all the toppings you want on a medium hand-tossed pizza. $8.99 gets all your favorites, so pile them on.
Domino's! Wow. No. I couldn't. How could I? I know. Or how about just the belt?
Whatever the look you're after.
I couldn't.
Special K's a great help at achieving it. Great toasted taste, just 110 calories, and fat-free.
Well, maybe just around the house.
Kellogg's Special K. Great taste never looks so good.
Or maybe around the block.
On this, the average American eats five times a day, five times, and only brushes twice. Chewing Trident after eating can help you fight cavities five times a day. Yep, Trident helps you fight cavities. So every time you eat, chew on this, Trident.
Do you really think this is the right thing for us to be doing, Ivana?
What will people think?
Let them talk.
Ivana.
It's wrong, isn't it?
But it feels so right.
Then it's a deal?
Yes, we eat our pizza the wrong way.
Crust first.
Introducing Stuffed Crust Pizza from Pizza Hut. With a ring of cheese baked into a totally new, thinner crust, you'll want to eat it the wrong way. Crust first.
May I have the last slice?
Actually, you're only entitled to half.
Large, just $9.99.
Collect call dialing 1-800-COLLECT. But isn't 1-800-COLLECT AT&T?
1-800-COLLECT is not AT&T. It's actually MCI. And a more expensive way to call collect.
So why didn't MCI just say they were 1-800-COLLECT?
Next time, know the code. Dial 1-800-CALL-ATT. You'll always get a price that's less than MCI's 1-800-COLLECT.
Your true voice.
The average commercial break can last up to 4 minutes. Just thought you'd like to know. Ice cold milk. Help yourself.
McDonald's presents the greatest matchup in basketball, Charles and Taz. Sylvester and Wowie and Wowie.
Collect all the matchups on McDonald's NBA Looney Tunes All-Star Cups. Buy any extra value meal and for 39 cents more, supersize it and get a free cup for a limited time. Break for yours today.
Wedgie and Woldwater. Gracious, Michael?
I thought you retired.
McDonald's NBA Looney Tunes All-Star Showdown Cups.
Some allergy medicines either knocked me out or weren't strong enough. Until Dimetapp.
Compared to Benadryl, Dimetapp is less likely to cause drowsiness. And in a study, its antihistamine relieved better than a leading prescription.
It's just right for me. Dimetapp.
It's the little things that make you want to smile. And it's the little things that make it all worthwhile.
It's the little things.
Life's full of surprises.
It's the little things.
You know they come in all sizes. So let's share the fun.
America's number one snack cake by the box or handy single pack. Unwrap a smile today.
It's the little things
that bring you a smile.
Hey, want to get a jump on spring? Then pop over to Target for kids' clothes. Jeepers, they got creepers. Plus colorful cotton sundresses for girls. Shorts and t-shirts for boys, all at big savings. If you're pulling for spring like we are, head to Target.
They say everything has its price. At Old Country Buffet, this is it. Simple, isn't it? Old Country Buffet. The only thing better than our food is what you pay for it.
Have you had your break today?
Hey, McDonald's!
I could use a break.
A happy meal is on your way.
Now get just the break you need with the amazing Wildlife Hamburger Happy Meal for just $1.99.
So much to love, so little to pay. A happy meal's your break today. Have you had your break today?
Eight lovable, huggable stuffed animals in all. One with each $1.99 hamburger Happy Meal you buy your kids.
Save a little money, put a smile in their tummy.
Hey, cute turtle.
It's a Galapagos tortoise, Dad.
Have you had your break today?
Just a reminder, it's 75 and sunny in Giorgio Beverly Hills. Yours with any $35 Giorgio purchase at fine department stores.
I love working in the theater. And despite the arthritis that runs in my family, I plan to keep right on working. The Arthritis Foundation is working, too, to find a cure. But until they do, they've helped to create new Arthritis Foundation pain relievers. For pain relief we can count on, from nighttime discomfort to the pain of inflammation. And part of our purchase price goes to research, so we're helping others as we help ourselves. New Arthritis Foundation pain relievers. For relief you can count on, until we find a cure.
Excuse me, Mr. Zanzini. Care to take a blind taste test?
I'm busy. Ask the two-headed man.
But he's not blindfolded, and since you are, we thought we'd see which you prefer. The Diet Coke you usually enjoy or Diet 7-Up. Here's one. Love the rhinestones. And now the other.
I like the second.
Hey, Mr. Z, that's Diet 7-Up, the diet on cola, the light, clean taste that beat Diet Coke. Kidding. Ride the elephant.
If you're looking for a fish sandwich that's fresh, not fried, get the world's greatest tuna sub at Subway.
There you go. Enjoy it.
Subway, the place where fresh is the taste.
If you don't want your fish swimming in these waters, try the world's greatest tuna sandwich at Subway. Chunk light tuna, fresh baked bread, and all your favorite fixings. And now the 6-inch tuna sub's just $1.99. So it's their way, or Subway, the place where fresh is the taste.
I can't remember the last time we had dinner together. Tonight's gonna be different.
No TV.
We'll be civilized. We'll use plates and... Yes, I'm talking to myself.
He's kicking.
We're gonna sit down as a family and have a real meal. Pass the potatoes, please.
Not your mom.
Maybe we'll even say thank you.
And no phone calls.
No phone calls. God, I hate that phone. And nobody leaves the table until I'm done. Thanks, Mom. It'll be lovely. Appreciate the meal. Everybody needs a little KFC.
Change.
Remember, fans, today's game is being brought to you by new, improved Kingsford. Ready twice as fast as other charcoal and burns even longer. New Kingsford, the sure fire.
Hey, this guy has some serious heat. How about that?
Coop.
Shake it. No dandruff. You've got Selsun Power. Brush it. No flakes. You've got Selsun Power with Selsun Blue. Doctors recommend it number one over all leading brands. Dandruff problem? No way. You've got Selsun Power.
Don't wait. Reducing cholesterol by just 10% before age 40 could cut your risk of heart disease by 50%. The Johnson & Johnson Advanced Care Cholesterol Test gives you your number accurately at home. So what are you waiting for?
This insert is what some women use for yeast infections. Not me. This is my choice, Monistat 7. It's soft, soothing, Monistat. Women, the number one recommendation of doctors.
Since when are women the same as men? Winaday Women's Formula has extra calcium, more than any other vitamin, plus extra folic acid and iron. People are different. So is Winaday. We've got the one for you.
I took the test and it came out negative, when in fact I was actually pregnant.
EPT has one simple step and a splash guard to help prevent human error. EPT, we call it the error-proof test. The error-proof test.
The International Association of Wildland Fire just approved a nasal decongestant for firefighters on duty. It's Sudafed. Approved because Sudafed relieves sinus and allergy congestion with no drowsy side effects. Sudafed clears you up without slowing you down.
Tacos think it's tangier. Casseroles find it creamier. Salads say it's smoother with the dollop of daisy.
Good foods taste even better when you dollop on pure and natural Daisy brand. No additives, no preservatives, just great sour cream.
Potatoes think it's perfect, nachos it's a natural.
And now try Daisy No Fat.
Everything's better with a dollop of Daisy.
Competition 9.
Have you tried multigrain Cheerios?
I wouldn't like it, and I'll tell you why. First, it'd be like chewing gravel.
This is good.
Probably tastes like cardboard.
Crispy.
It's too bulky.
Delicious.
Once you try it, you can't deny it.
I like it. I'll tell you why. First.
How does the almond get into Hershey's Kisses with almonds? Little Hershey's Kisses with almonds. Big chocolate taste.
Let's go out to the kitchen. Let's go out to the kitchen. Let's go out to the kitchen and have ourselves a snack.
Ice cold milk. Help yourself.
Some days, I get these really pounding headaches. I used to take Tylenol, but it didn't always get rid of all the pain. So I've been using Advil for a while now. I found that on my tough headaches, two Advil work better than two extra strength Tylenol tablets. Better than extra strength Tylenol caplets. Better than Tylenol gel caps. And you know, nothing's been proven to last longer than Advil. For my tough headaches, Advil just works better. Advil, advanced medicine for pain.
Pardon me, would you have any Grey Poupon?
But of course.
Oh, thank you. Are you putting Grey Poupon on a wiener?
No, it's not a wiener. It's a frankfurter.
Oh.
Why? Is that a bologna sandwich you're applying my Grey Poupon to?
That's bologna.
Bologna.
Wiener.
Grey Poupon, one of life's finer pleasures.
Look at all these dinners under $10.
Wow, this is great.
Every day at Red Lobster, we have 15 dinners under $10.
I don't know what to choose.
Come in now and enjoy this week's special. Our tasty shrimp combo, just $8.99. A large portion of scampi and 10 golden fried shrimp. With bread and salad, it's our shrimp combo, just $8.99, but only for a very short time.
This is terrific.
Come enjoy the seafood you love tonight at Red Lobster.
This new medicine, Aleve, says it works on pain for 12 hours. 12 hours, that's pretty good. But I never had a headache last 12 hours, have you? I mean, you get a headache, you take Excedrin. Does what it does and your headache's gone. So this 12-hour thing may be good. But for my headaches, 12 hours doesn't matter.
Excedrin, the headache medicine. Also available aspirin-free.
Why are you blindfolded? Would you mind helping us out? We've got a Diet Coke and a Diet 7-Up. And since you like colas, we thought we'd see which you prefer. Don't spill on that nice white shirt. Now the other.
I like the second.
Famous last words, huh? Well, there it is. In a blind taste test, people prefer the light, clean taste of Diet 7-Up. The Diet Un-Cola.
Oh!
Sorry. Little joke.
I remember when the only choice was aspirin. Next came Tylenol. Now naproxen sodium. For me, the choice is Advil. Nothing is proven to work better or last longer than Advil. Nothing.
Advanced medicine for pain.
Okay, Daddy's turn to eat. Mommy said, try Crispix. It doesn't get soggy in milk.
Yeah.
Mommy is funny.
Okay, so it starts crispy. Big deal, huh? Well, like childhood, this won't last.
Kellogg's Crispix cereal. Delicious corn and rice that stays crispy to the end.
Last bite. This should be mushy enough for you. Hey, it's still crispy. You're gonna love this stuff. Of course, you're gonna need teeth first. That means orthodontist.
Honey, how come you don't bake for breakfast anymore?
I never baked for breakfast.
Yeah, that's right. I'm confusing you with my mother.
Didn't your therapist warn you about that?
Jeez. I'd kill for cinnamon bread or
drizzle.
Oh, Betty Crocker makes cereal.
It's for people like you who crave home-baked taste and wives like me who leave it to Betty.
Mmm. Brown sugar, cinnamon, icing swirls.
And it's low in fat. Was your mother's?
Nothing my mother made was low in fat. Except for me.
New Betty Crocker cereals. Home-baked taste by the spoonful.
There's a peppermint winter green.
I just wanted to...
Potato soup?
Actually, it's potato with roasted garlic.
Looks better than mine.
New Campbell's Home Cookin'. Select ingredients create a taste like never before.
Like a taste?
Sure.
Honey?
Campbell's Home Cookin'.
It sounds like this. And like this. And like this. It's the sound of freshness. And you hear it every time you open a jar of Campbell's delicious new soups. Soup stock so full with fresh carrots, fresh celery, fresh onions, and firm pasta, we had to put them in glass just to show them off. Campbell's fresh tasting, best tasting new soups in resealable jars. Sounds good, doesn't it?
Sure does.
The new fresh tasting soups from Campbell's.
We both have colds. Why me up and at him, and I'm so tired and cranky and headachy, I can't even get started.
Why? Because last night when he said,
let's take NyQuil so we can have a good morning.
I said, why? But the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy, head fever, sugar, rest medicine, that's not morning, silly. He took it, I took these. He got rest, I didn't. Why?
Vicks NyQuil. It's also the bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, fully rested, so take it at night and have a good morning medicine.
Ta-da!
Hey, why the light?
It's for new Country Crock Light.
Oh, I see.
Mmm, country fresh taste.
With half the fat and calories.
Yeah, great taste in a light.
New Shed Spread Country Crock Light. Light on everything, but taste. But...
How big is Taco John's Mucho Grande Taco Deal?
It's inordinately large.
It's a big one.
Humongous.
Why settle for someone else's skinny burger or taco when you can have a huge half-pound Mucho Grande Taco with all the trimmings for such a little price?
Awesome.
That's big.
Mm.
I like it.
Dude.
For limited time only at Taco John's.
Yes.
Good investment.
Whoa.
Surge! It's a fully loaded citrus soda with carbos. Beat the rush.
So, boys, I'd say if you want to impress the ladies, just be your sweet selves.
Oh, that's a pun, isn't it?
Hey, guys, I didn't know this worked out.
Sure, because the M is for
macho. Check out my ad noise.
Oh. Flash some pecs.
I don't know which one works. Oh, thanks, guys, I needed that.
Is that what you were going for?
Hey, she laughed.
Yes, she did.
Pathetic.
Today, you're gonna test your skills. See what you're made of. When you're up there, remember, you're not just birds. You're pigeons.
Sky Rat, this is Dirty Bird. I've spotted a gold mine with a freshly washed beauty.
Watch it, Dirty Bird. Hoo-wee! Let's rock and roll.
All right, Sky Rat, make it messy.
He's still clean, DB, and almost home free.
Okay, Skyrat, I'll get him. I'll get you. Medic.
Your mom says Crispix won't get soggy in milk.
Highly unlikely, Susan.
Yeah, highly unlikely.
Shane, it starts out crispy, but I'm still skeptical.
Me too, I'm so skeptical.
Kellogg's Crispix cereal. Delicious corn and rice that stays crispy to the end.
Okay, last bite, Soggy City. Hey, it's still crispy.
Told ya.
Told ya.
Crispix. Crispy to the end.
You're turning on me.
Be active, but beware. Use an ordinary stick antiperspirant, you get flaky white stuff. Until now, Gillette introduces new Clear Stick. A clear advantage against odor and wetness. New Gillette Clear Stick. Or try cool, refreshing clear gel.
This is a sign that says you're heading for authentic barbecue. This is a sign that says you ride. Arby's famous barbecue sandwich. It's the real thing for a real good price. Slow roasted beef marinated and simmered in tangy authentic barbecue sauce. And this is a sign that it's a great deal. The barbecue, just 99 cents, but not for long. Taste why it's better out here. And try Arby's homestyle fries. So good, they even beat McDonald's in a national taste test.
Potato soup?
Actually, it's potato with roasted garlic.
Looks better than mine.
New Campbell's Home Cookin'. Select ingredients create a taste like never before.
Like a taste?
Sure.
Honey?
Campbell's Home Cookin'.
Question, sugar.
Yes, Dennis.
Is true what they say about the green ones?
That is an ugly rumor.
It's a lie!
How did this thing get started?
Okay, so you're not lime.
Lime? Where do you get your gossip?
A little hot under the candy, aren't you, sister?
Hi, honey.
Hey, how's your checkup?
Fine.
Really?
Yeah, heart's good.
And your cholesterol?
Good. You know, the doctor said the healthy diet is paying off.
See? You better keep eating those Cheerios.
The FDA says that whole grain oat soluble fiber as part of a diet low in saturated fat and cholesterol may reduce the risk of heart disease. And Cheerios is the number one ready-to-eat whole grain oat cereal.
I always knew you had a good heart. That's why I married you.
I thought you married me because I was good looking.
The one and only Cheerio.
You're not from around here, are you?
We are from Earth.
Never heard of it.
We're here for Newfound Kids Fruit Rocks Fruit Snacks.
There are two kinds, Fruit Rocks Meteorites and Galactic Gems. Both are made with real fruit.
Wow, you get a lot.
You can also get a free Fruit Rocks box with two fruits of purchase. Details on package.
Fruit Rocks? Never heard of them.
What planet are you from?
New Fruit Rocks, the fruit snack of the future.
Inside, Captain Crunch cereal is a brand new twist. Magic spinners!
Wow, look at them spin!
And if it glows in the dark, you win a $100 toy shopping spree.
Let me at them!
1,000 kids will win!
Thanks, Captain!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Magic Spinners!
There's one of four in each specially marked box of Captain Crunch cereal. To enter free, write Magic Spinners, Box 1611, Boston, Massachusetts, 02277.
The day Birdie the Early Bird learned how to fly, starring Ronald McDonald and friends.
Look, it's Birdie.
I'll go on a day bright and green.
Rubble, rubble. Oh, Ronald, I'll never learn how to fly.
We'll help you. You flap your wings while we toss you up and down.
So she flapped, and they tossed, but...
I'm still on the ground.
Hamburglar gave her a balloon, but it went boom. Then Grimace had a plan.
How about a fan?
But nothing worked. She couldn't fly.
Oh, Birdie, don't cry.
I'll walk. That's the way it'll be.
Try once more, just for me.
And me?
Rubble me.
I'm trying for you. Trying for you. Oh, I'm flying.
So Birdie flew in true early bird style, up, down, for miles and miles.